Mediaket will show you in this tutorial how to configure the modem TP-Link TD-8961N as a router, how to secure the Wi-Fi and how to change the modem administration password. Please be careful, it is very easy. Thank you. Type the following IP, 192.168.1.1, and press Enter key to display the modem interface. Enter here username admin password admin. Very important, protect the access to your modem by changing the standard administration password admin by a personal password to prevent the intrusion to the program of your modem. We will do it at the end of the tutorial. Click on Login. Click on Next. Select your location time zone from the list. And click on Next. Select your country from the list. If it is not there, select Other. Select Other for the Internet Service Provider or ISP. Select Protocol over Ethernet as connection type. Enter here the username, usually the phone number and password for internet connection provided by your internet provider, usually the last 4 or 6 digits of the phone number. Beware of errors. You enter here the VPI and VCI of your internet provider. In our case, our provider is JWeb, VPI, 0 VCI, 38. And click on Next. Check this box to activate your Wi-Fi. And give a name of your choice to your Wi-Fi. Check No. Only if you want to make the name of your Wi-Fi invisible. Select WPA2, PSK2 authentication type. Select TKIP, AES encryption. Protect your Wi-Fi by using a strong password, consisting of letters, numbers and special characters. It's very important. Click on Next. Click on Save to save the settings. Click on Interface Setup. Click on Wireless menu. Check No for Broadcast SSID, if you want to make your Wi-Fi invisible. Check No for use WPS to prevent piracy of your Wi-Fi. Very important. You can change your Wi-Fi password here. Click on Save button to save the modifications. Click on Maintenance menu. Type in this field the new administration password. Retype again in this field the new password to confirm it. Click on Save button. Type here admin as the username and the new password to verify that you have changed it. And click on Login. We have completed the modem configuration. Thank you for following us. Thank you for viewing our tutorial. Please leave your impressions or questions on our forum on Mediaket.net. If you are satisfied, click on like and subscribe on our Mediaket channel. Regards, Mediaket.net.